Sitting in my yard today, admiring the goodness of God's grace. You can't dwell on the past, but it can always let you know where you are going. Holding on to the past can affect your present that can determine your future. Through all our trials and tribulations, God is taking us somewhere. It states in Jeremiah chapter 29, verse 11, "For I know the plans that I have for you, says the Lord, and they are plans of good." Have a blessed day, everyone.